epic face pose. Greetings, travelers, and welcome to... my first vlog. I haven't been making videos as much as I used to recently because I've got a lot of fun. I mean, I'm going to drama school soon, so I've got a lot to do. And I'd just like to say I hope everyone has a lovely Easter, because the break is coming up. You all deserve it. We've all been working our tits off. And I think it's time we all laid back and do fuck all. Okay. I will be making videos once I get back, a bit more regularly, because it's been Easter and I've been doing nothing all day, except staring at my dog like I do anyway. So yes. I'd also like to say, I know I'm not a popular YouTuber. You look at my videos, go, oh, he hasn't been seeing much, so, you know. But I understand that. I understand that I'm just many people who make videos on YouTube. I know there's hundreds of people who do exactly what I'm doing now. They make vlogs and YouTube videos about amnesia and all that. But, like 2D says, if you enjoy it, then just do it. I mean, BARREL! Maybe. But I am literally just doing what I'm inspired to do, and I watch his videos and thought I would like to do that, so why shouldn't I do it? But yeah, anyway, share it with your friends, you never know, they might enjoy it, you might think it's shit, but they might like it, and they'll be like, girlfriend, and you have a big fight, and it'd be awkward. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap it up here, I guess, and I guess I'll be seeing you when I get back from my London audition. And I hope you all have a lovely Easter holiday. And I think we should end this episode with some contemporary dance. Like and favorite if you enjoyed, and bye bye!